You know, and as much with pitchers as it is with hitters. Speaking of hitters, Springer's at the wall. That baby's gone. Semien homers, and we're tied up.
Comes the 1-0. Swung on and blasted a deep left field. Marcus makes a bid, and it will go. Just cleared over the ledge. His fifth home run.
Marcus to left. Pence hustling back. Pence still going back, and Pence cannot get it. Lands at the face of the wall. Laureano's going to score. Here comes Begley. Look at the catcher run. Safe.
You just had it.
There's a shot for the gap in left center field. That's going to roll all the way to the wall. Begley will score. Marcus Semien hits the back end second. He's digging for third, and he's in there with Laureano. Semien goes after the first pitch and drives it to center. Trout back. Trout at the wall. One deep, and that baby's gone. And that one is smoked to left, and that baby's gone. That one's hit high and deep to left field. Calhoun at the wall, and that baby's gone. 2-0 game. That's hit well. Said well, Mazzara's back. Mazzara at the wall, and that baby's gone.
Martha, he challenged him with a fastball on 3-2, and Marcus Semien
hit the left field. And that baby is gone. And it's 1-0 A's.
No, this time it's not.
Semien spins on it. And that baby's gone. 4-1 A's lead.
Gets the foot down the hips.
Hard hit ball. Semien backhand goes down to a knee. Gets up. Throws in time. Well, there's a bite on it. That one's headed for what they call Triples Alley. See if Marcus Semien can do it. He's thinking about it, and he is going to do it. And Chris Davis is going to come in to score. So it's an RBI triple, and it's 7-0. Late August. High in the air, left center field. Gordon's back. Gordon's near the wall. Kane's near the wall, and it's off the top of the wall. Ball bounces back toward the infield, and Semien's going to have a triple with one out. And that one is driven right center field. This could clear him. Davis scores. Profar scores. Here comes Begley. And Begley will score. Semien with a triple. Clears the bases. The gap in right center field. That's going to get down, and it's going to roll all the way to the wall. Laureano rounds third. He will score easily. Semien's going to head into third with a stand-up RBI triple, 2-1.
Oh, what a great job. That's a two.
Up the middle. Semien dives. He's got it. Semien's thrown to first, and they got it. What a sensational play by Marcus Semien. That one is belted down the line, and that baby is gone. 7-2 A's lead. Almost hit hard. Diving flight. Throw to first, and they got it. Marcus Semien with a terrific play. That one is hit deep to left field. And that baby's gone. Marcus Semien with number 17.
Well, he's got the
center field and hit well. Going back, DeShields at the wall, and that baby is gone. Marcus left field, and that baby is gone. Tie game.
got some career high home run total. Say your mind, say all you have. I won't let you go. Can't get this far. When you just say you're running.